Hi, I'm David Silberclay. Welcome to BugEyeGuy.com. Come on in and I'll give you a tour. So BugEyeGuy.com is really all about this car, and we're absolutely passionate about these cars, and so now it's kind of spawned this whole sea of bug eyes. This car is obviously called a bug eye because of these headlights, and it was a very inexpensive $1,700 sports car. They happen to be great performing little cars. They're really fun to drive. They're very nimble. The steering is really quick. They're never going to win a drag race because they're tiny little engines. But they're great fun to fling into turns, and it's a really fun car to drive. Another thing that's really cool about bug eyes is that there's no door handle at all. The door latch is inside, so that's how you open this car. And what that does, it was, again, a cost-saving measure, but what's so cool about it from my perspective is it makes for a really clean line. You don't have any handle sticking out or indentation or anything. In the back, there's no trunk lid. So to get to the trunk, you reach in behind the seats. In 1979, I bought a bug eye while I was in high school. I loved the thing and took it all apart, painted it with my brother-in-law in his driveway, and it's one of the few things that I've kept for 30 plus years. My father and I would look in the Sunday Times and circle ads that were of interest, and we'd go look at collectible cars together. In a way, this business grew out of that. You know, I mean, it's my passion, it's also my job.